The following pair of simultaneous equations has a pair of solutions x equal to 2 and y is equal to 1. Find the value of a and of b. So firstly, let's substitute x equal to 2 and y equal to 1 into the first equation. We will get a is equal to 2 times 2 plus 1, which is equal to 5. Next, subbing x, y, and a into the next equation, we will get 2 squared minus 4 fifths times 5 times 2 is equal to b times 1 minus 5. So we are left with b is equal to, bring over the 5, you get 4 minus 8 plus 5. So B is equal to 1.